Today we are going to discuss how a semen analysis report is interpreted. Semen analysis is the most basic test that we ask from the male when a couple presents to us with infertility. On the semen analysis, we look for three very important parameters. One is the count of sperm, the other is the number of sperm that are moving or the motility, and the third is the morphology or the number of normal and abnormal sperm. The WHO 2021 criteria are what are followed for a normal semen analysis, and the count should be more than 15 million, the normal sperm should be at least 4%, and the number of motile sperm should be at least 42%, that is the rapidly moving and the slow moving sperm. Depending on what we find on this report, different terminology is used to give you a report. If it says that the semen sample is exospermic, it means that not a single sperm was found on that sample. If there are fewer sperms on the sample, it would be put down as oligospermia. If the sperm are not moving fast enough, it would be asthenospermia. If there are too many abnormal sperm, it would be teratozoospermia. A good semen analysis is extremely important because it helps us to determine the way forward and what treatment this couple would require. So it's always better to do the semen in an accredited lab, or at least if possible at an IVF center, because there is where you would get the best semen reports. Thank you.